Hey guys, Led here. I'm out on the job today and we're hanging R1 resilient channel. What that is metal that goes on the joists up in the ceiling of the first floor of a condominium. Creates less points of contact for drywall to dampen sound. Let me show you what it looks like. So this is R1 channel, guys. We hang it every 16 inches on center. Go in here in this bedroom here. I've already got this condo stocked full of drywall. If you look, every joist has a screw in it in the channel. And if you let's look this way right here. If you look up, there's only one point of contact now to that joist. So that cuts down on vibrations. So if you got some kids upstairs romping, or if you jam it down here on your stereo, the vibrations are less and therefore it dampens the sound. At least that's what they tell me. In this unit here, we hung about 1380 lineal feet, and I've done six units. We're in six units today, so I'm gonna take you down and show you some of my guys working. It's a lot of metal. And again, it's just on the first floor. The basement don't get it, and the upstairs don't need it, of course. Just this first floor. And you hang it perpendicular to the joists. That way there's less contact. There's one of the garages. All right, let's head down and check out some of my fellows. Hey guys, before I take you down there, I want to show you the channel. This is it. What it does, it sticks like that. You screw it through your hole right there, and that little piece, that little bit's all that's touching. Instead of a whole board, you know, flat against the ceiling, it's only this little piece of metal, and that's what helps dampen the sound. So now that I've shown you that, let's go down there and look at some of my boys working. It's that simple. So we got us a little template right there of a 14.5 inch piece of wood. That puts us right at 16 on center. He holds it up there, cuts it to fit, then they'll screw it up.
Put the template up there.
Explain it to him, Tim.
There you go.
I just told them they can't talk while I make my video. They don't listen very well. Ooh, oh yeah, jam it through your hand.
That would have been a good finger buster.
It's that simple, guys. Simple as pie. Them impact drivers are probably the best thing they've came out with since sliced bread. It's true. All right, let's go down and check the other boys. All right, guys, so there you have it. R1 resilient channel. Used to dampen sound in condominiums, or you could probably use it in your house too if you wanted to. So any comments or questions about this video, please put down below, and subscribe if you could. Let out.